Hello to all of you live from Tel Aviv, and welcome to the third day of the Arthur Rubinstein Virtual PianoFest ARVP. We're so happy to host you here again at the Buchmann-Mehta School of Music in our Clairmont Intimate Recital Hall at the heart of Tel Aviv University campus. As you all know, the 16th edition of the Arthur Rubinstein International Piano Competition was supposed to take place these days, these very days in Tel Aviv, but unfortunately, the coronavirus crisis prevented us from holding it as planned. But in order to keep music alive and to celebrate the music making of the young generation of pianists, we decided to invite a selected group of young, promising pianists and salute Arthur Rubinstein in a festival which this time is not competitive, but hopefully as attractive. Also today, as we did yesterday, we will present two young, talented pianists who will present two mini recitals of 30 minutes each. This time, they are both particularly young. Both are only 17 years old. But before we go to the wonderful music that's awaiting us, I wish to thank again to all our partners for this festive project. First, to the Arthur Rubinstein International Piano Master Competition, to Haaretz newspaper, and to the Israeli radio with its Voice of Music station, and our UK partner, International Piano Magazine. Our first guest today is OMER GOTTESFELD. As said, he's only 17 years old, and he will open our program with Bach monumental Prelude and Fugue in C-sharp minor from the Well-Tempered Clavier, Book One. Then he will perform Haydn Sonata in C major, and he will conclude with two etudes by Frédéric Chopin, number 8 and number 5. I would like to mention that OMER is a winner of several national prizes in Israeli piano competitions, among which are first prize at the Piano Forever competition in 2019, and first prize at the Pnina Salzman Memorial Competition in 2017. So here we are, our first guest, OMER GOTTESFELD. OMER, please, welcome. Thank you, OMER GOTTESFELD, for the beautiful sounds. This is a fun opportunity to mention that OMER is 17 and he studies at the Kfar Saba Municipal Music Conservatory under the guidance of Adela Umansky. Before we invite our next performer, I would like to welcome those of you who just joined us. Welcome to the Buchmann-Mehta School of Music at Tel Aviv University. We are in the middle of our second recital in the frame of the Arthur Rubinstein Virtual PianoFest, ARVP. As said, our broadcast today hosts two very young pianists. Both of them are 17 years old. And the next one is YAEL KOLDOVSKY. YAEL won several top national and international prizes, among which are Piano Forever 2019 competition and the 21st Century Art International Competition in Italy in 2012. YAEL will perform for us four short compositions. One is a couple of sonatas by Domenico Scarlatti. Both of them are in D minor. Then we will go to Maurice Ravel, favorite and all-time beloved Alborada del Grazioso from Miroirs suite. We will continue with the French repertoire with Camille, Saint-Saëns, Danse Macabre in the brilliant transcription of Franz Liszt, and we will end this recital and the whole evening with the humorous Ragtime by Paul Hindemith from his dance suite 1922. So here we are, YAEL KOLDOVSKY, please join us. Thank you very much, YAEL, for your beautiful performance. YAEL, it's worthwhile mentioning, is studying at the Israel Conservatory of Music in Tel Aviv under the guidance of Tatiana Kozlovsky. This concludes our second live broadcasted recital from Tel Aviv University's Buchmann-Mehta School of Music and from our Clairmont Hall. Thank you all for joining us, and please come back also tomorrow for the fourth day of the Arthur Rubinstein Virtual Piano Fest. Tomorrow and on Sunday, we will take a little break from our live broadcasts. Tomorrow, we will broadcast recitals by the 12th Arthur Rubinstein Piano Competition winner, Roman Rabinovich, recorded at Wigmore Hall in London, and Israeli pianist Yaron Kohlberg, our graduate, who was recently appointed CEO and president of the Cleveland International Piano Competition. On Saturday, this is something a little different, we will present an episode from the popular Israeli TV program Intermezzo with Arik. Our dear colleague, Professor Aryeh Vardi, Arik, the chairman of the jury of the Arthur Rubinstein International Piano Competition, will host a very special guest, Dr. Alina Rubinstein, daughter of Arthur Rubinstein, in a fascinating talk about her father and his life. On Sunday, our recitals, live recitals, will resume. And as said, all our broadcasts are presented daily at 6 p.m. Tel Aviv time on the websites of Arthur Rubinstein International Music Society, Buchmann-Mehta School of Music, and Haaretz newspaper. And as of Sunday, we will start also live broadcasts on the Israeli radio for the Voice of Music station. All of you who wish to listen again to some of the programs may do so on our YouTube channels. Goodbye for now. Shalom, leitraot, and see you tomorrow at 6.